He don't care if you're a son of Adam. Old Ephraim thinks he's on top of that mountain.